Stadium was built in 1922 and dedicated in 1923. That makes the Rose Bowl the oldest bowl in collegiate football history.